If it wasn't that knife to this bar, that $100 bill, it would have been Jackson Square, staring at a painting. Or Frenchman Street, listening to jazz.
The $100 guy.
The brave bartender. Camille. It's a French name.
It's a grandma's name. Call me Cammy. Sure, I follow why you've invited me here.
Because I enjoy your company.
From now on, I am the only one you can trust.
I don't trust anyone. There's someone I want you to meet.
It's shame for you to find, Cammy, is it?
She is human.
How was your time with my therapist? Was it helpful? Because it was a great risk leaving you alone with her.
A life means nothing.
Please, Cammy, isn't it clear by now he fancies you?
I like you. Brave bartender.
If I tell you who I am and you refuse to believe me, then I can hardly be blamed for your disappointment.
Wait.
Keep the gift. I painted it for you.